Very much, yes, really looking forward to tonight's clash.
It's a bit too.